1889. Rode a girl from Kentucky on that old Santa Fe line. Mounted out upon the cowcatcher, waved slow this old train down. Her feet were running on that Indian land when they touched the ground. All the hopefuls in that train peered out the windows for to see that little girl so full of courage that was making history. She drove her stakes into the ground, shot her pistol in the air. Yelled, "This land's Kentucky Daisy," and she made her claim right there. Out in Edmond, Oklahoma, folk can take you to the spot. 160-acre homestead where Miss Daisy tilled the sod. If that old ranch house could talk, there's two more we'd like to know. And thank God for that girl of faith who lived there long ago. One day she left her home place on that wild Cherokee Strip, back east to find her soldier husband. Oh, how lonely was that trip. To remind him of the vows they made, till death they'd never part. To no avail could she persuade him, they're out of a broken heart. Kentucky Daisy, what this nation needs is your tenacity. Kentucky Daisy, your pioneer spirit taking hold of me.